Hello, everyone. I'm your lecturer.
You told already done.
Today, we are happy to have an opportunity for this presentation. Our topic is Kamei. It is a company which sells Kamboko in Otaru. I've divided the presentation into three parts. First, uniqueness of the company. Secondly, uniqueness of the product. Thirdly, conclusion. Through this presentation, we would like you to know about Kamei. Let's begin. First of all, let me talk about the history. Jin Ichisato founded it in 1905. You can say that it's a 100-year-old company. So long history. Nowadays, you can see Kamei in many places. For example, Sapporo, in Chosen Airport, and so on. The product is shaped by expert craftsmen. Handmade is important for Kamei. Surprisingly, the process has not changed since their establishment. In other words, Kamei has been keeping the traditional taste and methods of the production. Next, let me talk about the ingredient of Kamei's product. Who knows the ingredient? Look at this photo, and it's a kind of deep sea fish called warazuka. Kamei can use fresh warazuka because many of them are caught in the beautiful sea of Hokkaido. Thanks to them, Kamei has got the first prize at competition in Japan. By the way, I wanted the picture of real warazuka, but I couldn't get it because it's so rare fish. However, I want to show you. This picture is downloaded from the internet. We know we are breaking the rule, but I want to show you. Can you imagine the creepy creature is used for Kamei? I feel sick now. So, Yuto, please carry on instead of me.
Thank you. When I saw this fish for the first time, I was very, very surprised. It's amazing. It's alien. I'm sorry. Familiar to everyone. talk of Kamei and can create valuable products. That's all. Thank you for listening.